The whole squad out here. Shit. Y'all OC. JC. You can't see me. My time is now.
Yeah, this shit. Nigga. Word life, nigga. Doug King.
Absolutely deafening ovation from the WWE Universe for the greatest of all time. Sold out crowd on the
motherfucker. Respect. Hustle loyalty. Fuck respect from the fans, respect from his peers, respect from the whole. Fuck it. Shit. Yo, J. J, dog. Yo, JC, dog, what up, bro? Cena. Cena. Yo, what
today
up, dog?
It is my WWE birthday. And as I look around, people, as far as the eye can see, you can feel the energy, you can certainly hear the noise. I couldn't think of a better place to have my birthday.
Cena.
Look at that one. 20 years of jorts. Well, nobody's perfect, right? Okay, you. How old are you, young man? You look about six. According to that sign, I've been out of touch 14 years longer than you've been alive.
It's all hood, my G. Fuck that, man.
I've never been one.
Hey, I ain't do no shit.
I always love to look forward to what's next.
I don't fuck around.
But
we got respect, nigga.
Tonight is different. Tonight is very different.
I like that hat.
Because if you listen to stuff like that, tonight has nothing to do with anything that I've ever done. Tonight has nothing to do with any moment. Tonight has nothing to do with any match. Tonight has everything to do with you.
Yeah, we hood though. We still gang, man.
This 20th anniversary we still is very important to me.
WWE Screech.
Because it means that you have allowed me to do this for two decades.
You know what I'm saying?
It's never been lost on me that each and every single time I stand in this ring, it is because you allow it. Guys, over the years, you have created an environment for me to be my true self. You've also been brave enough to tell me when I suck. And you've also been kind enough to tell me when I don't.
See. We the gang though, man. You squat. Squad, WWE. WWE. WWF.
I guess I've just been waiting for that
World
right
Wrestling this, Federation.
This right now feels like that right moment.
Thank you, Cena. We proud of you, C. We proud of you, JC. Yeah. Thank you, Cena. Thank you, Cena. Thank you, Cena. Thank you, Cena. Thank you, Cena.
Thank you, Cena. My heart is beating out of my chest. I am filled with energy and excitement, and I need to say thank you to you for moments like those, and I need to say thank you for making me who I am.
Yeah, all my niggas throwing up the hustle. Respect the loyalty. We throwing up red, we throwing up the 100.
WWE has prepared me for anything.
100.
And when I say that, I need you to know that I'm not talking about something like Fast and the Furious or something like Peacemaker. When I say WWE has prepared me for anything, I mean because of you and your reactions and your investment in me, you have made me a better human being. Because of you, I am a better professional. Because of you, I am a better husband. Because of you, I am a better person. Being in the WWE and spending moments
my with nigga Crime
I spent today have taught me empathy.
Oh, shit. My nigga Crime. Come on, man.
Have taught me kindness.
It's hood, man. Let it
you
out.
You guys sure as hell have taught me humility. And you've taught me perseverance. You have drilled into my head that every single time you step in this ring, you give nothing less than all you have, because every single time you come into the arena, you shower us with everything you got.
100. 100.
That's what I'm talking about.
100. 100, nigga. 100. Cena, Cena. Let me cut the TV over.
This isn't about a last name. This is about people coming together. And yeah, it's been 20 years and I'm 45 years old. So I only state that because I don't know when you're going to see me in the ring again. I'm not saying you won't. I just don't know when that's gonna be. So I need to say this now. It ain't just gonna be one. It ain't just gonna be one. Don't worry about it. But I don't know when that's gonna be, so I need to say this now. Anything I do outside of this is never just me. Just like when you chant Cena, it's not about me. It's about us coming together. This is all about we.
Yeah, Universe, NXT, SmackDown.
So I'm asking you tonight.
Universe.
I'm asking you tonight. You have made me who I am today.
Divided, nigga.
If you see something that's good, say something. If you see something that sucks, say something. Because this has never, ever been about me. This has always been about us.
Yeah. For real.
So, if you're watching at home, or you're on the same roof with me tonight in Laredo, Texas.
What up, Jay? What up, me? It's me, nigga D. It's me, Dino. Dino fucking Rogan Jr.
I've been coming to Laredo for 20 years.
I seen you before. You came to Memphis, man. I seen you before. You came to Memphis. Remember that one time with FedEx Forum?
They're watching all over the United States. They're watching all over the world. Let's show them what we're made of.
Yeah. Yeah.
That right there is the sound of us. And we never give up. We're just getting started. And if you want some,
come
get some.
Get some. Yeah.
Passion, the emotion, and the honesty from a true
fucking okay, hey.
Legend, John Cena. John Cena speaking from the heart and a heartfelt ovation from a.
Oh, I like that sign. I like that sign.
Texas and surely all over the globe looking on. Only John Cena could celebrate his 20 years by talking about.
Oh, shit, he throwing the wrists and shit. Hey, yo, that what up, nigga? Oh, shit. I like that hat, man. You could have gave me that shit. I like that hat, nigga. Yeah, boy.
It's about everyone who inspires John Cena to be his true self, which is why after 20 years, we are still celebrating hustle, loyalty.
We are connected. We are connected. We together. We are connected. We together. You know, NXT. Shit, NXT, SmackDown, everywhere, nigga. We all connected. We all put, man. We all put it in, man. We all in. We put it in. Yeah. Hey, that's some real ass gangsta shit. That's some gangsta shit. What the? That's some gangsta. Hey, that my nigga though, man. You know what I'm saying? That John C, man. You know what I'm saying? Proud to see my nigga. That yeah. Nigga. Oh my God, cuz.
I'm still an outsider.
We knew in our hearts we were made. The realest
nigga. Ooh, Nikki. What up?
Started here. Where do I sign up?
Biography WWE Legends Returns, starting with Undertaker, Sunday, July 10th at 8, only on A&E.
4th of July weekend on NBC USA.
Hey, that's what's up, though. My Nikki K, man, you know what I'm saying? With the respect, man, you know what I'm saying? All pride, hustle, loyalty, man, respect, man. Respect, loyalty, dignity, man, dedicated, man, motivation, and all such, man, the great, man, the greatness, the everything, fam. He was with, he showed us that, man, loved us that, loved that, you know what I mean? And we are, and he was right, we need to come together, we are divided, you know what I'm saying, we very divided as a mud. We separated, you know, we got NXT, don't like, nigga, we don't like NXT. I watch NXT. You got SmackDown, we don't fuck with SmackDown. But, you know, SmackDown, my nigga, I got SmackDown, bet. I love SmackDown. I watch all three, nigga, I watch it all. For real. But, that's crazy stuff, though, man. My nigga came in. We all together, and all that. You know what I mean? And I said that. I said he did came to Memphis because it's a long time ago. We did see a wrestling event. It's a long time ago, way back. I said it like a million times. It was a FedEx, man. It was a stadium, and I remember. I seen Hulk Hogan. I seen Jay. I seen the Bryan family, you know, Bryan White and all that. RIP, rest in peace, Luke, you know, all that stuff up. But, yeah, hustle, respect, and loyalty. Yeah.